Slow to impulse. Take us to the battle coordinates, Mr. Crusher. Yellow alert.
Sensors are picking up several vessels, Captain.
The fleet?
No active subspace fields. Negligible power readings.
Life signs?
Negative, sir.
Visual contact?
On screen.
Tolstoy, the Kyushu, the Melbourne.
Mission accomplished. We have him.
Firing shuttle thrusters.
They're clear of the Borg field, sir.
Beam them out of there, Mr. O'Brien.
Locked in. Transport successful, sir.
Shelby to Enterprise. It's true. They're all in a regeneration mode.
They're dormant, sir.
Any indication to how long we can keep them like this?
Checking.
Tricorder readings are fluctuating rapidly, Commander.
Shelby to Enterprise. There are indications here that their entire power net's about to feed back on itself. I'd say we're looking at a self-destruct sequence activated by the Borg's malfunction. Do you want us to attempt to disarm it?
Stand by.
There's no way to know what the destruction of the Borg ship will do to him.
We should also consider the advantages of further examination of the Borg and their vessel, sir.
I don't think so. Data, separate yourself from Captain Picard. Away team, get yourselves home. Mr. Crusher, upon their return, move us to a safe position.
Aye, sir.
Goodbye, Geordi. I will try to remember you.
Maneuvers, Ensign. Return fire.
Shields down to 80%, compensating with auxiliary power.
You have killed choices. I will make you suffer for this.
Biological organism Klingon. Biological organism human.
It's time to close the door on the past and commit yourself to the great work that lies ahead of us. I need to know I can count on you. As proof, I want you to kill Picard. That would be wrong.
I didn't think you'd be able to do it. You've spent too many years among humans.
Holden! I've asked many sacrifices of you.
Sacrifices I knew were necessary in order to build a better future. I want you to know that I ask no more of you than I am prepared to give myself. I am willing to make the greatest sacrifice of all. My own
dear brother. Goodbye, Data.
No!
Careful with that, brother. Someone could get hurt.
What are you doing?
I've got a way out of here. I'm willing to forget what happened back there. Take you with me. We don't need anyone else. We're brothers. I'll give you the chip our father made.
It contains much more than just emotions.
It has memories.
Memories our father wanted you to have.
Deactivate you now.
Without me, you will never feel emotion again.
I know. But you leave me no other choice.
I love you, brother.
Goodbye, Lore.